The campus is beautiful. I think it sets a right kind of an atmosphere for the students to study. There are no distractions here. It provides the right kind of ambience. It's nice and green. And the classroom facilities are pretty good. And it is meeting quite a bit of the standards that are required of a good institution. This house is very good. People are efficient. And I have had so far, I mean, it's just 2 days and I think I'm very comfortable. Facilities are very good. The food was good. I'm enjoying it. The location of the campus, once you get into the campus, it's beautiful. And students, if it's a residential program, it's great. I haven't interacted with many teachers, but I think I have just met a few new faculty. I think they are quite motivated. And there is, since they are sitting in my classes, I feel that they are really interested in getting themselves better equipped with the kind of teaching which is done at the international level. Students are very good, yeah. They are good and they are quite responsive. I'm quite enjoying, and it's always a learning experience when you come back to India to learn about things. Maybe because I'm Indian, I like it. It's always a pleasure to work with institutions which will bring out, which are essential in India, you know, to really come up with, bring out students who are very well trained, qualified, and to be working in the media itself. There is a wide scope, since the media is expanding so much in India, there are so many opportunities open for them.